About 14 billion years ago, the universe flickered into existence in an event known as the Big Bang. Its beginning is difficult for us to imagine. The early universe was incredibly hot and extraordinarily dense, too hot and too dense for even atoms to exist. Scientists believe that at one point, the entire observable universe was the size of a grain of sand. As the universe expanded, it became vastly larger and dramatically cooler. Atoms formed, then molecules. Gravity drew matter into greater and greater clumps, eventually bringing into existence the stars, the planets, and the galaxies we are familiar with today. In the late 20th century, astronomers found that the universe contains enough mass to slow the expansion of space, but not enough to stop it. Now scientists have found evidence that this expansion of the universe is speeding up. Driven by an unexplained force that is changing our universe, forcing galaxies farther and farther apart, stretching the very fabric of space faster and faster. The universe, all of everything, the very atoms of everything that exists, are in the process of an evolution of the second Big Bang. The beginning of the first vibrations of the second Big Bang was heard June 1st in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Tulsa is now the epicenter of a revolution in sound that will leave the world as we know it changed forever. Introducing TulsaOriginalMusic.com, the second Big Bang. In the universe of music, all the rules are being torn apart and scattered, where the world can now hear music only performed by Oklahoma artists and original compositions written by Oklahoma musicians and songwriters. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The beginning of something big for Oklahoma has arrived. Tulsa is on the World Wide Web with TulsaOriginalMusic.com. The second Big Bang is here. Ladies and gentlemen, the images you just saw were taken from the Hubble, the space station launched by NASA that orbits the Earth with a giant telescope. The pictures are real, showing just how spectacular, how grand, and unthinkable the countless creations and scenes that exist beyond our world, the world as we know it. You are now invited to partake of the real planetarium presentation, and I encourage you to do so after this break, or you can return to the party in the Air and Space Museum. The lights will now go on for a brief 2-minute intermission, and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, so you are now free to roam about the cabin. On behalf of Shamrock Communications, thank you for coming today.